chest stretch to start. And what we're gonna do, just lie nice and comfortable. And we exhale, engaging your tummy muscles and bring both feet close to your tailbone. Now you check if you lie nicely, shoulders back and down. And we're gonna do inhale and exhale and rolling your pelvis down and up. So let's start. So you lie on your tailbone, your spine is arched, and you're going to exhale and pushing your pelvis down on the floor. And then you inhale again and lying on your right on your tailbone if you can, and slowly exhaling, pushing down, engaging your tummy muscles as well. So you can do this lovely roll for about 10 times, and it's really nice and good release.